The Sarasota Cuban Ballet School brought 7 kids, including my son, Francisco Serrano, and my daughter, Camila, to this international festival in Cuba. I defected in 1993 with my wife and 4 other guys. We were in Mexico and we decided to do the change. I mean, it was a difficult time in Cuba and it was a decision that we took at the time. We'll never regret it because my life changed because of that decision.
I mean, here you could like feel it, you know, they like honestly love to dance here.